goes real easy on you.
Yes,
you
I
do. Okay, she agrees. Okay, so what are we doing today?
Okay, for new moms, we actually struggle with tummy and all. So I'm just going to do pelvic floor exercises to help you firm your core and strengthen.
Okay, pelvic floor exercises.
Yeah.
Firm your core, strengthen it. All right, that's cool. Let's see how it goes.
All right,
take it away.
Hi, good morning. So good to be here. So, you know, what we do, stretches, always stretch. It helps you connect to your body and just feel the flow, relax, and move. Okay? Now, we're going to get to the floor, but let's just stretch a little. Okay? Stretching actually helps us to just release the tension, all right? Release the tension and this, all right? Okay, so we're going to the floor now. Just relax. All right? The tension. Tighten your core. Tighten your core while trying to meet up, alright? Because as moms, your bodies go through a lot and you have to just try to connect with it, okay? Make sure your back is on the floor, not lifted, alright? There's a situation, there's a condition called diastasis rectus, and the separation of the abdominal muscles. So that's the reason why most moms actually have that belly pouch. So this exercise will help you to, you know, firm your core from your leg up, right? Try not to do any kind of crunches as a mom. Try to avoid that. Okay? So just lift your leg up. Okay. Rest and move to the other side. Whatever you do, make sure you are working your core from your leg up and not from your head down. So not if you have diastasis rectus, you can just put your leg this way, put your two fingers above your navel. Then lift your head a little, right? So if you have two fingers, that's fine. But if you have like five, make sure that you stay away from any kind of crunch exercise because you further rip your abs apart. Okay, so try to work from your core, from your leg up, all right? So just keep doing that. That's all it takes to get away today. That's very fine. Make sure whatever you do leg raises also. You know, whatever you do, just try to connect with your body, right? If you have exercise balls, that would be fantastic. The next time you see me do a routine with the exercise balls, there are lots of exercises that you can do with. As a new mom, right? You could just do lots of kicks. Just make sure you're enjoying your exercise and not trying to try not to do any kind of crunches, abs exercises. No, that's a no-no. If not, you further with your abs apart. So whatever you do, make sure you're connecting with your body. Don't take it more than you can. Don't do more than you can take, right? Stretch. And that's it. I hope you learned a thing or two. That, right?
Okay. Alright, you actually did do it, right?
Yes.
So, but you mentioned something about the crunches and all of that. You said it shouldn't be because?
It's for the reason they are abs apart. You don't, in that belly pouch, you want it to
instructor and I enjoyed every bit of that. I did not feel intimidated. Then people come and thank you.
Alright, okay, so that's another wrap on the session on fitness today. Let's go straight to the kitchen. My auntie's looking cool in his customized costume. And of